Mule deer don't, they don't, I mean, they die on winter range. They die, but it's not because of like deep snows or cold temperatures. I mean, they were dead coming into that winter. And they were dead coming into that winter because they didn't have enough fat to survive it. And that's based on the amount of nutrition that they could get through the summer and the condition of the feed throughout the summer and the spring. So drought is a major, major contributor. One, as I look at populations, you know, across the West, and I worked on these application strategy articles and stuff, but I look at populations and kind of the way things go. I mean, drought is a much bigger factor than I think I have the data set for.